Hey,
you're a pretty good lifeguard.
Yeah, you're like really good at keeping us all safe.
Oh, thank you, ladies. I always try my best at my job.
Okay, you can stop with the funny voice.
What funny voice? I don't know what you ladies are on about.
Oh, come on, you know what we're talking about.
Unless that's your real voice.
This is my real voice. I don't know why you guys are so bothered about it.
What a weirdo.
Why was I made like this? Why is my life so different? Just because of my stupid voice, my life is ruined.
Watch where you're going, twerp.
Don't worry.
Or what? You're gonna scream at me with your squeaky little voice. That's what I thought.
Class, can you please open your books up to page 67 and answer questions 1 to 10? If you don't have a book, come up here and I'll give you a spare.
So, you're going to tell Mum what happened at school today?
No need.
Didn't see from his face. It's horrible the school doesn't do anything. Might email them. I might.
I don't want to talk about you. I'm not in the mood.
You've got to. She's just trying to help.
No, I don't! Go away!
Lessons in chemistry.
Well, I used to read that book as well.
It's a good book.
Yeah. Just...
Hey, you just stole my book!
Oh my god, my hero. Thank you. My name's Sarah, by the way. And yours is. What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Well, you're looking at something.
Oh, well, you know, grass, trees, more trees. Well, what is it?
Nothing, it's just...
My voice?
No, not your voice, it's just the way you speak. It's very comedic. Not in a bad way or anything. It's just kind of funny.
Oh, okay.
Do you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
Okay, so there are three tomatoes walking down the street. Mama tomato, baby tomato, and papa tomato. And baby tomato starts lagging behind. And papa tomato starts getting really angry. So he squashes baby tomato and says, ketchup.
Wow, so funny.
You're not the first person to say that.
I swear I've heard that joke before. In a movie? Something fiction.
No, never heard of it. Totally an original joke.
Oh, okay.
I don't wanna know why you're asking me about my plans. It could be polite, or maybe you're giving me a chance. Did you wanna see me? No, I'd be here. Cause I really, really swore I saw it. A split second, if I'm honest.
Madame.
Thank you.
Are you sure this isn't a date?
Nope, this is not a date. Okay, fine, I lied. It is kind of a date.
I knew it.
But like, I would have asked you out, like, properly, and,
No need. I accept.
Sir, madame, would you like a drink?
Could we order our mains first and drinks later, please?
By all means, madame. What would you like to order?
Could we have the ravioli with extra parmesan? A hint of caviar and black truffle, please. And for drinks, a Pinot Noir 39, please.
Thank you, madame. Your meal will be in around 30 minutes.
Thank you.
Are you crazy? I can't afford that.
Who said that you were paying?
Mark it.
0125. Someone's shooting for the bloopers.
Why is my life so different and alternate?
So funny.
Wait for action.
Baby tomato. And come. Tomato, and I'm so sorry.
That's all right, just pick it up from, do you
want to
hear a joke?
Rolling! No, but I can see Tallulah.